ITV News, this is Tuesday Night's Calendar.
And here are tonight's main stories. Restrictions slowly ease and the country heads on a pathway out of the pandemic. A campaign to highlight the importance of the multi-billion pound live events industry has been launched today.
Backed, among others, by the man in charge of Leeds and Reading festivals, the campaign wants to promote those shared performances and special moments that we've all missed.
But while some high-profile events are going ahead, those who work in industries which are vital to getting those shows on the road have struggled to keep going without work. Lisa Adler reports.
Out again tomorrow.
Oh no, not again.
That's it for us. Next update 10:30.
The national and international stories are next with Mary, but we'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.